beautiful day. And the weather is supposed to be coming down later, so it's gonna be perfect to take advantage and leave today instead of leave tomorrow or the next day. So you have to take advantage when the weather gets better to leave. You can't take that luxury with a small boat. Had three boats here at the anchorage. And today for breakfast, more bacon. And all that bacon is not just for breakfast, it's also for lunch. This time I'm gonna make a lot more egg. This is gonna be for my lunch. Bacon in it. The problem is that I'm not gonna have enough time to do anything for lunch. So this bacon egg sandwich is gonna do it for me. And I'm gonna put it in here. And that's gonna be my lunch. Alright, it's time to pick up anchor.
I gotta back out just a little bit. Right, I'm at 41 feet, 42. Ready to go get some fish. Looks excellent, right at the edge. That boat is going far. And with this wave, if he waits a little bit longer, he can get better conditions. Look at this, what I got on this side. Yes. Look at this. Beautiful size. They always do that. They know. They know. Look at this. Woo! Beautiful. Beautiful fish, delicious. What about a beautiful color? I'm gonna put it back. All right, I'm heading out. I only got one fish, but anyway, I was waiting for the weather to come down a little bit. Still kind of rough, so let's see how it goes. Take me another hour or so because the weather's real bad, so I'm looking more like 5 hours. That's a long trip. Thank you. hope that it was going to be good. But apparently not. Let me think. Yeah, I calculated it, and I got 60 gallons times 2 miles per gallon, is 120 miles, and I got about 86. So I'm running close. That means I have about 10 gallons of spare, which that's not enough to make a trip. We'll have for a spare. You need more fuel for spare than that, especially if the weather picks up even worse than this, then you'll lose those 10 gallons in the heartbeat. See litter in the ocean, stop and get it if it's possible and safe enough to do it. Keep the oceans clean. I'm gonna add some fuel since I already had to stop to pick up that balloon. I'm gonna put another can. 5 gallons of fuel. And later I'll put the rest. It's been 1 hour and a half. The best I'm doing now is 18 miles per hour. Burning 2.7, 2.5 miles per gallon. From 1.9 to 2.5 or 2.6, that's good. A little bit better, but I'm still doing 18 miles per hour. When I was coming here, I was doing about 27. So there's almost 10 miles per hour difference there. There's a lot of bouncing around. going slow. So imagine this for about 5 to 6 hours. Yeah, it's not too much fun. Well, I guess I can put the music on.
Overall, this was a great trip. If you like these videos, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.